the power to just say no. No breaks, no vacation, no 40-hour week. You say take it or leave it, or go live on the streets. Kids working in sweatshops all day long. No one dared to question it or say it was wrong. Two workers formed unions to bring about change. When they stand together, the world rearranged. Cause unions are the reason there's a minimum wage. Weekends, vacations, lunch breaks, and sick days. Organized labor made these dreams come true. Let us never forget what unions did for you.
Tell them, man.
Yeah, you did that. Say, working conditions, health benefits too. Unemployment insurance to help you get through. The bad times are good times when we are as one. The union is stronger than the light of the sun. Unions are the reason there's a minimum wage. Weekends, vacations, lunch breaks, and sick days. Organized labor made these dreams come true. Let us never forget what unions did for you. Now we're in a time that has turned back around. Once again the rich are trying to keep workers down. Right to work really means right to work for less. And that just ain't right. We deserve more respect. Now we're asking Congress to help our pension plans. We don't want a bailout, just a helping hand. We'll pay it back and pay it forward too. And keep workers working, that's what you